Hello everybody, I am a student and now learn from one of the universities in Ho Chi Minh City. And as you know, from the tech holiday until now, I haven't gone to school because of the coronavirus. And more and more, the coronavirus is complicated in Vietnam, not only in Vietnam, but also around the world. And I don't know when I can go back to my school. So every day, I hope everything will be fine soon and my life will be become normally. Yeah. And in this video today, I want to share with you one of my new habits. And I think not only me, there are a lot of people also having this habit since the coronavirus started. Yeah. And can you guess what it is? I think you know. Yeah. The new habit I want to tell to you here is reading or watching the news on YouTube or newspaper every day to follow the coronavirus situation in Vietnam and around the world. Yeah, why I call it is a new habit? Yeah, because of my thinking, most of the students and young people in the past didn't have the habit to watch the news every morning. Instead of that, every morning after waking up, the first thing we often do is taking the phone and then opening the social networking site to know what are happening when we sleep. Yeah, from friends, famous people, singers, what they are doing when we sleep, including fashion, food, traveling, and then we post the text or comment below to express our feelings, right? Yeah. But I think this habit has changed since the coronavirus happened to our life. And you can see every day, every morning on the main contents of the videos on the YouTube, on the news, on the newspaper, or social networking site, talk about the coronavirus mostly. And besides, we are in the time of social distance. Yeah, most of the necessary activities are low. We should stay at home to protect yourself, protect your family, protect the communities to stop the coronavirus. And if we don't follow the rules, the coronavirus may be being the worst. So I want to tell to you, we should stay at home to protect not only you, but also your family, the communities, and most a lot of people around you. So you need to stay at home, remember. Yeah. And in my opinion, the new habits well for myself, and I think well for a lot of people. Why? Because when I watch the news every morning, I can grasp the information clearly from the government. What should I do or not? Yeah, and the good ways from the Ministry of Health department to do, example, washing the hands correctly, covering the face by face mask when going out, or not running in the public place or browsing people. Yeah, and more benefits you can have, such that you will know, you will have the information, the pandemic affect the economy, and you will know the activities to support the communities, especially the activities to help the poor people who are affected the most by the pandemic. And you can see this is the best habit, isn't it? Yeah. So there are all the things I want to share to you in this video, and I just want to tell to you one thing: we need to stay at home at this moment to protect yourself, to protect your family, to protect the communities. And we will hope, we always hope, the pandemic will be stopped soon. And that time this is the best moments in our life. Now remember, stay at home. Yeah, now thanks. Yeah.